Good morning. Yes, it's working. I thought I would bring you out into the front and show you what's going on in my front garden because it's just kind of a humorous thing at this point. Remember those little plants I planted? I can't believe that guy's not even growing at all. But anyway, I got some roses over there, but let's go check out this. Now this I bought from the store, that's pretty. My Cracker Jack marigolds. And if you looked at my videos before, you would remember that all of this were huge Cracker Jack marigolds, none of which are blooming at the time. And so these are all gone, totally disappeared off the face of the earth. And you know where they went? They went underground. And I had them all up here too, marigolds. They went underground. I got one left in the front. And guess who got them? Mr. Gopher. So much for my... That was a huge bunch, too. There would have been huge, pretty flowers. I got some of these left, but they're missing. You can even see the gopher hole. They just like living in here now. I have spent a lot of time giving them lunch. Gopher lunch. Little green pills, but he doesn't seem to like those as much as he likes my plants. So let's go over here. Those are so pretty, those marigolds. But I do have a broccoli. Of the four broccolis that I had out here, see that hole there? There's two gone up here. Of the four broccolis, I got one left. So if I can beat them to the punch, let those get a little bigger, it's going to be good. Gonna be good. So then we come back, and by the way, I cooked up a big batch of these beans, and they were really good. I kind of forgot how to cook wax beans, but I blanched them. I boiled them and blanched them in one pan for about 5 minutes, and then the other pan I cooked a little bacon and a little onions. And then I mixed the beans into that, and boy, that was good. That was so good. Anyway, I'm losing my battle, I think, with the beans out here even. You're not supposed to put marigolds, I found out, next to beans. I don't know. Anyway, didn't seem to bother the gopher any. Doesn't bother him. Look, he's just taking them down. That's just even since I come out here this morning. I think that's new right there. And this, he's just taking them down and eating them. So I got some beans left. I'm thinking I ought to, I don't know. I don't know if gophers don't seem to like. Uh-oh, look at that. That's not good. Gophers don't seem to like roses. There's a big hole right there. Anyway, the roses are pretty, aren't they? Aren't they so pretty? These are Joseph's coat. And they're like climbing roses, so my intention was to make a little lath kind of thing here. Have them kind of grow up the lath, but I'm not liking this powdery mildew problem. It's always something. Look at that, it's over here too. Oh my gosh. What is that? I don't know what to do about that. It's pretty flowers here, yellow ones, and getting ready to bloom, but it looks like the powdery mildew is very happy. Now, I heard that if you take tomato leaves and put them in the blender and then put water with them, and I don't know if there's a certain formula, and you put it all over the tomato leaves, that will help with the fungus, because tomato leaves are poisonous, so, I mean, you put it all over the roses, that will help. So, I don't know, I guess I'll try that. Well, right when my roses were getting so pretty, too. That sucks. Well, between the... I don't think the gopher's letting my corn come up. Let's see if I see any corn. There's a corn. There's a corn right in the little pile. Yeah, there's a couple corns. They're getting a little bigger. There's another one right there. Yeah. Well, look at this. I think he's taking this one down right now. Yeah, look. See, look. Well, see, he did eat the roots. Look, he just cut it right off. Well, I'll get the bean anyway. And there's this hole right there, just bringing it down. That really sucks. It really sucks big time. I'll leave it there. What the hell at this point? Might as well give the gopher some food. Those are sure good beans, though. Look at that. I guess I could pick some more while I'm out here. Yeah. Ah, these are really tasty. Just a little bit for lunch. That's why having a nice big pockets is handy when you're in the garden, which I don't have on right now. Where's another one? There's another one. Yep. So anyway, so this is my little attempt to garden in the front. But I guess if I really want to get serious, I'm going to have to rethink this, because I can't win against the gophers, because behind me there's a huge field, and even if you kill one gopher, another one just comes in and takes its place. And I see the neighbors even have worse problem than I do. Hope you don't go after these. Look at that, he's already taken a few of these. It's so sad. So I think what I'm going to have to do eventually, if I want to garden out here, is I have to put down some hardware mesh like I did in my raised bed in the backyard and make it a raised bed in the garden, because I don't know. It doesn't seem to be any hope. I don't even think gopher people who kill gophers would even work at this point. So I'll let the gophers be and work a way around it. Anyway, that's my front yard update. Have a nice day. Where's the off button? Right there.